Don't expect me to speak Czech. And you can see I'm a stranger because today in the morning there was rain, so I took it. I didn't know it's going to be such a beautiful day. And thank you for coming. For me, I speak slowly. For me, this event here, which I'm very thankful for Tadeusz and the cabinet of architects in Ostrava to invite me, is to close a circle in my life, to close the circle. As you can see, I'm a very old guy. And at the end of the journey on this planet, I'm lucky by his invitation to attend an opening of my, I would say, savior, not professor, savior, the one that saved me from destruction. And that was the meeting with Professor Alfred Neumann at the School of Architecture in Haifa University, Technion, which was the only school of architecture in Israel, in 1957, so it is 60 years, if I know mathematics, 60 years today, that I first met him. And the story I told to the lady here, I saw her from the radio, so you have to listen to what I told her. I don't know which radio is this, I don't repeat it. But for me, this is a very exciting moment, because whoever I am today is because of him. I want to thank you, to thank the your organization, and we both would thank Alfred Neumann, who is not here, as you can see. He's somewhere else. That made us meet, he and me together. And the two things that will outcome this exhibition. First, this exhibition, I will do everything in the world, will come as it to Tel Aviv Museum, because the people in Israel should know what they missed when Alfred Neumann left Israel, a story that you don't know, of course. And the other thing is that in the very future, in less than a year time, we shall joint venture in the Biennale in Venice, which is, in fact, the highest platform of architects in the world. And that is because of Alfred Neumann. So we all thank you for this exhibition. Thank you for coming. And just expect the future is very interesting, this kind of a meeting between us. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.